our word will keep you when nothing else will. The word of God, the written word of God, I found out for myself that when there's no one else, the word of God, it's the only thing that is gonna stand. Healing in the room. If you got an ailment in your body, just lay your hand where it is. The word of God, it will pick you up when you're falling. When you can't hold on no more, look like you ain't got no more strength. The word of God is the only thing that is gonna stay.
You wouldn't be sick.
try to move on.